one day, Itsy Bitsy Spider wanted to lay her new eggs. So she climbed to the top of a tall tree and made her nest. She waited and waited until one day, the baby spiders started to hatch. When they felt the wind breeze past them, they jumped off the branch and started to fly.
Five little spiders went flying one day, high in the sky and far away. Mother spider said,
"It's time to go back. One, two, three, four."
But only four little spiders came back. Four little spiders were spinning a web.
"This is super fun!"
one of them said.
Mother spider said, "It's time to go back. One, two, three."
But only three little spiders came back.
"Help! Help!"
Three little spiders were jumping one day, over the flowers and far away. Mother spider said,
"It's time to jump back. One, two."
But only two little spiders came back. Two little spiders were swinging one day, up in the trees and far away. Mother spider said,
"It's time to come back.
One." But only one little spider came back.
Woo!
One little spider sitting in his web.
"Where are my friends?"
little spider said. He looked and looked and just like that.
One, two, three, four.
The four little spiders came back.
There was once a cute little frog sitting and singing under the water. As the frog started to sing, Frankie the fly said, "You're bugging me." So Frankie the fly told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Frankie the fly started to sing, Itsy the spider said, "I want to sleep." So Itsy the spider told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Itsy the spider started to sing, Molly the mouse said, "You're annoying." So Molly the mouse told Itsy the spider, told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Molly the mouse started to sing, Alfie the cat said, "You're disturbing." So Alfie the cat told Molly the mouse, told Itsy the spider, told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Alfie the cat started to sing, Rufus the dog said, "I came just to see." The dog told Alfie the cat, told Molly the mouse, told Itsy the spider, told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Rufus the dog started to sing, Henry the horse said, "Who is out here?" So Henry the horse told Rufus the dog, told Alfie the cat, told Molly the mouse, told Itsy the spider, told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Henry the horse started to sing, Felipe the farmer stomped his feet. So Felipe the farmer told Henry the horse, told Rufus the dog, told Alfie the cat, told Molly the mouse, told Itsy the spider, told Frankie the fly, told the cute little frog, "Can you be quiet?" As Felipe the farmer started to sing, Wendy's wife said, "It's time to sleep."
Shh! It's time to sleep.
Humpty Dumpty, stop, stop! Humpty Dumpty, watch out! Crash, boom, bang, oh, there he falls, tumbling down from the tall, tall wall. Oh no, here come the king and his mighty men, but they can't put him together again.
What have you done, Humpty Dumpty? You're all cracked up. I'm sorry we can't help you, but maybe you should call the Paw Patrol puppies.
Why, oh why did I do that? I cracked like an egg and went splat. What will I do? Where will I go? How do I fix this? I don't know.
Oh no, Humpty, what have you done?
Can you help me?
Tall walls are not to sit on. Let's get them all fixed up, puppies.
Yeah! Come on, pups. Heave ho on the count of three. Let's go. One, two, three, and that should do.
But how do we keep me together?
Why, oh, why did you do that? You cracked like an egg and went splat. What should we do? Where should we go? Oh, poor Humpty, I don't know.
I have an idea. Let's stitch it all up.
Okay, let's try.
Come on, pups. Through the eye of the needle, push the thread.
Oh, ouch!
Let's try something else.
Why, oh, why did you do that? You cracked like an egg and went splat. What should we do? Where should we go? Oh, poor Humpty, I don't know.
How about sticky tape and glue?
Awesome idea, let's do it.
Stick him with super glue and let's use sticky tape too.
Good job, puppies.
Humpty Dumpty looks good as new.
Woo-hoo!
I have four corners and four sides. Look at me, I am a shape. In a handkerchief and a present box, can you tell me my name? Look at the windows in the house and the dice in the game. You see me everywhere you go, can you tell me my name? Hello, how are you? I am a lovely shape. I've got four corners and four sides, they call me a square. I've got three corners and three sides, look at me, I am a shape. In a birthday hat and a pizza slice, can you tell me my name? Look at the yummy ice cream cone, would you like a slice of pie? You see me everywhere you go, can you tell me my name? Hello, how are you? I am a lovely shape. I have got three corners and three sides, triangle is my name. I've got four corners and four sides, I'm longer than a square. In a storybook and a swimming pool, you can see me everywhere. Yay! Look at the table where you sit and the picture in the frame.
Down by the hill, In a lovely cottage, Snow White lived. Seven little dwarfs lived by themselves. Snow White came to live as well. Snow White, the fairest of them all. Snow White, loved by all. Snow White, the fairest of them all. Snow White, loved by all. In the mighty palace lived the evil queen. With her magic mirror, Snow White could be seen.
Ugh, we shall see who is the fairest of them all, you or me.
Evers, won't you try some?
Thank you, old lady, I'll have one.
Snow White, the fairest of them all. Took just one bite and that was all. Snow White, the fairest of them all. Took just one bite and that was all. Deep in the forest, big footprints from a mighty horse and a mighty prince. Oh, poor Snow White, do not fear. Open your eyes, I am here. Snow White, the fairest of them all. Snow White, loved by all. Snow White, the fairest of them all. Happy ever after with her prince and seven dwarfs.
Cinderella, oh, poor Cinderella.
Sweeping floors all day long, singing to my favorite
Cinderella,
song.
Cinderella, and her ugly sister.
Won't let me go to the ball, and now I can't leave at all.
Cinderella.
Here's my fairy godmother, she flicks her wand on my dress.
You look just like a princess.
A pumpkin and some horses, slippers on my feet.
She headed to the castle, who would Cindy meet?
Gonna learn how to swim and be safe. But of course, we're gonna have a little fun along the way. Are you ready? I love to swim in the sea. Shout to my friends, come on and join me. I love to swim, just watch me go. But before you come in, you should know. Wearing my floaties is really cool. I could float all day in a swimming pool. Here you go, Bear, just put these on. Don't you think they're pretty fun?
Oh, wow, Alice! I feel so much better. Look how good I can swim now.
No problem, Bear. The color suits you too. I love to swim in the sea. Everyone's safe when they're swimming with me. I love to swim. Come on, let's go. But before you come in, you should know, if a wave is coming your way, don't swim closer, just swim away. If you don't look out, you might get a scare. Land on the beach with your bum in the air. Oh, well, that was very embarrassing. Back into the sea I go. I better be careful next time. I love to swim in the sea. Can you swim as fast as me? I love to swim, just watch me go. But before you come in, you should know, if you swim far out, who will hear you shout? Help! Help! There's a shark! Oh, baby shark, it's only you. But if it was someone else, what would I do? Oh, I love to swim in the sea. Shout to my friends, come on and join me. Oh, I love to swim, just watch me go. I've taught you to be safe, so now you know.
A duck waddled over to a stall. He said, quack, quack, can I buy a ball? The sloth looked up, he took his time.
Sorry, dude, I only sell mimes.
Oh no, what can I do? I thought I could believe in you.
Wink!
So now can I buy a ball?
Read my lips, not at my stall!
The duck waddled back with a quack, quack, quack. The next day, he put on a mustache.
The duck waddled over to the stall. He said, "Hey there, can I buy a ball?" The sloth stood still for the longest time.
I don't sell balls, I just sell lines.
Oh, Mr. Sloth, don't slump on the wall. Oh, you're such a stress ball.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack. I can see through your mustache and your hat. You're just the same duck that keeps bouncing back.
Quack, 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 quack.
Quack, yeah.
Oh, that is funny.
A fun day you've had! You've been playing with your friends in the mud pool for hours. It's nearly time for sleep, but I think we should give you a good wash before you get into bed. What do you think?
Okay, Bob, but can I have bubbles tonight?
Yes, you can have lots of bubbles.
We're gonna wash, wash, wash your face.
Close your eyes.
We're gonna wash, wash, wash your face. Make sure to scrub your ears, trunk, and cheeks. We're gonna wash, wash, wash your face.
Blub, 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 blub.
We're gonna scrub, scrub, scrub your legs. We're gonna scrub, scrub, scrub your legs. Make sure to scrub your knees and all your toes. We're gonna scrub, scrub, scrub your legs.
What should we wash next?
My back is really dirty. Look, Mommy.
We're gonna wash, wash, wash your back. We're gonna wash, wash, wash your back. Wash your shoulders, your neck and head. We're gonna wash, wash, wash your back.
That's so fun, Mom. I love these bubbles, too.
Well, we have to get you dry now, don't we?
We're gonna rub, rub, rub your face. We're gonna rub, rub, rub your legs. We're gonna rub your back, tail, and head. We're gonna rub, rub everywhere.
I'm all clean and dry now.
Bobby, when I go to bed, can you read me a bedtime story?
Uh-huh. And I know just the one. Let's go!
Little monkey wanted to stay up, but his mom said, oh no, no. He has to go to sleep at the same time, so he is healthy and starts to grow. Sleep, 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 little monkey. Sleep real sound tonight. Dream, dream, dream. So you wake up feeling right. But before he goes to bed, he has to brush his teeth. Little monkey needs to wash his face. Put on his PJs, ready to sleep, and put his head on the pillowcase. Sleep, 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 little monkey. Sleep real sound tonight. Wake up feeling right. falls asleep in his bed. Sleep, 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 little monkey. Sleep real sound tonight. Dream, 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 little monkey. So you wake up feeling right.
Hey, you! If you enjoyed this video, give it a like or share it with your